The Hunza people have been recognized worldwide for having people of unique longevity and an incomparable state of health. Their diet, daily habits and the quality of food would be determining factors. To the north of Pakistan, on the valley of the river Hunza to 2,400 meters of height, inhabits the town Hunza formed by men and women of a unique longevity. At first glance, it is smiling people, robust and very strong. Its inhabitants live on average 100 years of age, which led various anthropologists to study more about their customs, thoughts, rituals and lifestyle. Today we will tell you in detail why the Hunza people are believed to be the oasis of youth and how they managed to stay in good condition. Don't forget to share this story with your friends and colleagues. What is the secret of the Hunza people? The secret of the Hunza people lies directly in their healthy lifestyle. Their diet, a primary factor that delimits the excellent health they maintain, is rich in fruits and carbohydrates, with an almost null intake of proteins. During the summer they eat a lot of raw vegetables and fruits. In the winter they feed on dried apricots, sheep cheeses and grains, which can germinate, such as millet, barley and wheat. The consumption of meat is limited to once or twice a year, lamb or chicken. By tradition, the Hunza people make obligatory fasts where it feeds only on apricot juices. This occurs just before the fruit matures, as a waiting ritual. These periods of low food intake would also have helped strengthen their defenses, experts believe. In turn, the habit of consuming a lot of apricots would be what protects them from cancer. The seeds used to make oil contain vitamin B17, a potent anti-cancer delivered in small doses. Well, a large part of their diet is composed of grains, barley, millet, buckwheat and wheat. They also eat fruits and vegetables on a regular basis. For the most part, these are consumed fresh and raw, although some vegetables are cooked for a short time. Their preferred fruits and vegetables include potatoes, string beans, peas, carrots, turnip, squash, spinach, lettuce, apples, pears, peaches, apricots, cherries and blackberries. They also have a particular fondness for apricot pits. Milk and cheese are important sources of animal protein. Meat, although not completely eliminated, is consumed only very rarely, reserved for special occasions like marriages or festivals. This fact is no doubt one of the reasons why the Hunzas have such healthy digestive systems. Even when meat is served, portions are very small, meat is cut into small pieces and stewed for a long time. Beef and mutton are rarely used, chicken is their most common source of animal protein. They generally eat meat only once a week, if that often, and live longer and stay healthier than we do. Walnuts, hazelnuts, almonds, beechnuts, etc. also comprise an important part of the Hunza diet. Along with fruit, or mixed into salads, nuts often constitute an entire meal. Daily physical exercise. Although a large part of their day is spent outdoors, working the fields, the Hunzas do a lot more than that. For one thing, they take regular walks, a 15 or 20 kilometer hike is considered quite normal. Of course they don't walk that distance every day, but doing so does not require any special effort. You should also keep in mind that hiking along mountain trails is a lot more demanding than walking over flat terrain. In addition to daily physical exercise, the Hunzas practice certain basic yoga techniques, notably yogic breathing, which is slow, deep and rhythmic, and which makes use of the entire thoracic cavity. Don't wait, the best time to start living right is right now. You'll feel a whole new life opening up before you as soon as you start applying these marvelous secrets, which have been handed down from generation to generation, through the ages, and which are now yours to enjoy. All that remains is to wish you a long and healthy life. Don't forget to share this story with your friends and colleagues. Thanks for watching.